I didn't have a chance to really get a good run.
Shows it ninth. You're ninth though, JD, not sixth.
But
just don't be like Camaro and take out and have him take you out.
Ninth might be better. I'm right above you. You know, on the bottom.
Hey guys, the Roco something.
And Dusty can't get in the chat if we have extra guys.
I'm gonna change track.
Yeah, we're.
Oh shit! I better
don't count me.
Oh, all right. Ronnie, I'll let him know. Thanks.
Who is it, Dusty? Yeah, if he's racing and he's the only one that's not in here, then get him in here.
I see Dusty. In line.
Well, I can back. I can back out.
Oh,
no, no, we don't want him. Yeah,
we don't want him in there. No.
Okay. Yeah, because I'm streaming anyway.
What we doing?
There he is.
All right, roll it. Go. All
right. Y'all saying
it's going to fuel him even more to wreck. He's the only one out in the party.
Yeah, I got a sermon, but.
Yep.
All right. Somebody get ready to tell him what I'm doing.
I'm doing that right now.
Good luck, Bill.
Good luck, man. Let's all try to be chill.
The lady in
first
the
lap is gonna be tough on everybody.
And then they don't have
First lap has gotta be real chill, guys. We gotta just don't outdrive it.
Camaro, no swiping.
Yeah.
Camaro, no swiping. Camaro, no swiping.
Can I join?
Yeah.
Yeah, join.
Oh, you know Stu is going to drive her right in there.
Drivers, the driver's marker wall calendar, so that's where you're going to be.
Cripple, no swiping.
Hey, shut up. No. No. No, last time you said that, I won. So go ahead. You say that. You haven't said it since Eldora.
He hasn't been here since Eldora.
That's true.
Here we go, boys.
Good luck now, Richard. Be calm and cool and collected here. Ready? Yeah, he's already here. Holy fuck, he hammered me!
I heard it.
Let me get back there.
Well, there goes my fucking bumper.
I heard it.
Holy fuck.
Come on, Steve, right there.
Oh, that's the
pole. He's in the wall.
That's the ground. Sorry, JD.
Yeah. Oh my god, it's really fast. Oh my god. I hit the apron.
Got cowboys from hell, 1, 2, 3.
Hell yeah.
this guy. It's just crazy.
Put me in a wall again, Dark. See what happens. You ain't even battling for a fucking playoff spot. Yeah, you did. Gave me fucking damage with 96 arrows.
Wall. He's got fire stuff right there on his back.
Thank you.
Front and back. It's front and back, yeah, it's both. I have it in the rear and in the back.
Yeah. I made this, yeah.
It's,
right here, coming here, keep up.
Stay low, Dusty. Thank you, buddy. A lot. Yeah, there's like two more of them.
Done. I think they got right at the beginning.
I'm done with Twitch, but...
I'll go to the apron this tomorrow.
Got a car high now.
Bad, not yellow. Oops. better run in third, let me know when you get close.
Yeah, I'm getting close anyway.
All right, hold it. I'll pull over here on the front stretch down low. There you go.
There you go.
Only the fourth place, but I didn't get close. Oh, it's crippled. I ain't let him go.
Hey,
I'm not on you.
Yeah, I spun. Spun turn four.
Barely missed.
What you get for not fucking practicing.
I don't like the practice.
What's Stuart doing? What the fuck?
Outside.
He's just trying to wreck me out in the lead.
I'd do it for you.
Man, now they're just missing.
Goodbye. Go ahead.
Hold
it.
Oh,
coming up on me, Chris. I'm gonna pull down to the inside.
Car there on the outside.
Come on up, Chris.
Fucking damn it, go ahead and pass me.
Yeah, I got some too, so.
Five to go with the time by.
I'll get you out of the turn. Oh, this is good. Yeah, I'm going to go down.
Oh. It let out, Dark Knight. Take a guess. Nine minutes would be boom.
Shit, it's Chewy, right in front of me now.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, big time.
Whenever you get up to me, just let me know. And then
we get to the next straightaway, then I'll let you go.
If you mind getting here pretty quick here.
You should be fine, they call it half quarter straight. There should be a white flag right here. Stay.
How would they hit the line? White flag, when they get to the line.
Fucking Stewart brake checking me and shit? Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, he's trying to check the blitz.
What the fuck's this dude doing?
Oh, crap.
Oh, I hit the glitch.
I thought you loved me.
He's a fucking lap down and he's holding me up, putting me up in the wall and shit? Do it!
I had to wreck the leader.
These checks raking me and shit. Whew. There we go again. Look at that shit.
Nice job driving that stage, driver.
Oh, shit.
Hey, Adam, this is stage stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, son of a bitch.
Yeah. I hope I don't lose too many spots with all this damage.
I got 2 seconds, Rick.
I got 14.
Oh.
And I hope that fucking Stewart gets the fuck out of the way.
Yeah, also stage, just watch out, here comes Stewart now. I've been down to how the fuck?
Have a good day. Stay sharp. Alright, you're coming to the green.
I don't know.
Coming, I'm past the hell wall. Oh, same deal. Fuck! Whew, thank God!
Chris went around.
Chris went around and I went around.
Oh, about there. Went around. I got damage.
I didn't get no damage out of it, but I might as well pit. I'm gonna be in the back anyhow.
I'm not.
I got damage.
I lost it.
Yeah.
I wasn't even trying to hit Chris.
Have a good day. Stay sharp. Go, go, go. The left side.
All right.
Inside. Clear all the way.
Yep.
Oh, shit. I still want to be that. The wall will be exit. That's a...
Woo. Yeah, that X is tricky.
Teammates,
damn! Oh, shit.
Oh, my bad. Don't get off the
You got loose and I hit you in the ass and it spun me.
Yeah. I wasn't loose. I was tight until I couldn't get out the wall.
No, Mandry got loose and I smacked into the bumper and it spun me out.
Yeah, I mean, we were down there.
Fuck!
Yeah.
Damn! I just gotta give me a little bit more ease there. And Jamie, you're an asshole.
I hope I made water better.
You're an asshole. I'm used to having a red truck. You can beat the shit out of me.
Alright,
coming to the green driver.
Dude, he's right above me. Son of a bitch.
Ready. Green.
I got that. I was the one that got that red. That man got loose and I hit him on the side. About the line.
He's up there again.
Nobody out there.
If you don't move, Stuart, I'm going to move them for you.
Story, Mannery, when I was recovering there, my man,
let's say 38, I'll tell him about it. I just put my mother to go there.
Yeah. Man. Alright, why is Stuart holding this all fucking up?
Inside there.
Stay low.
I do not know how I did that. They'll probably tell me I hit him, put him up in the wall.
Not possible.
No, I actually passed my cleaner coming out of pool. I'm not on yet.
Yeah. All right, Stuart, you're settled. He's not. He's blocking the shot. I'm hearing Chris.
Take your mark. This will get better.
Oh shit, bam.
Oh my god.
Whoa.
Wow, how did that not give me any fucking damage? That is
fucking
ridiculous,
man.
No
part. Oh my god.
I don't know how that doesn't give me damage. I fucking catapulted dark into the fucking sky.
Bronco, so, did you follow me?
I say we hit now, bro.
Damn it. I missed all every way down drop except that last one.
Oh no. Holy fuck.
Hey, I have to think.
What are you talking about?
You gotta tell me, Tosh.
How the hell did you fuck up this shit, man? It's probably got 97% on tires, so it's not that big a surprise. I didn't think anyone was gonna do it.
I had a little damage, man.
I had a whole lot of damage. I can't believe I didn't.
Now he's definitely gonna hold the inside line, man.
Clear outside.
He's clear inside.
You're good.
On your inside part, Joe.
There it is. By himself. Damn! Do it one more fucking time. Get the fuck out of this goddamn lobby.
Whoa. That's gonna stop right there.
Chill out, boys. Let's get it together.
This motherfucker is straight dogging us up, good. Man.
Let's be cool, guys. Let's be cool.
Chris, he's racing for team points right now, too, so you gotta understand that.
Fuck off, lose my fucking teeth.
Drive safe, be smart. Keep your head on the street. Drive smart. Didn't make them that much. Careful, still there. You're right.
Watch out, guys. He's right there on you.
It's below you.
He just takes me out and you.
Damn. Oh, damn.
You're
so
dead.
You're
kidding. You're
a fucking fool, man. Fucking fool.
What?
Yeah.
Like,
yep.
God damn, that was insane.
Oh, my God.
He's had to go.
He went below the white. Yeah.
Yeah.
Right, I'm putting my stream on Stuart for a while.
What the hell? Is he? I hope so.
Yeah, I'm gonna put my stream on Stuart.
I'm gonna kill you there, 38. Yeah.
Yeah, he did.
Ooh! Hey. Yeah. Heavy just
saw him go down there and it's like we're fucked.
Heavy just told him go to the back now.
Keep your head on straight, pace cars off. Be ready. One back.
Two.
Last and last. Got a broken. Inside.
Oh.
Stay ready, please.
God damn.
I got you.
Left side. Oh, sorry, I don't. Take your left.
Whew. And the fire truck. Oh.
Clear all around. I'm imagining I hit your back bumper and I can lose.
Oh, you know.
No, ever since I got wrecked, I just can't get my truck back together.
You know. You know Stewart's gonna sit there and say he's gonna blow that line.
He put himself down below that.
I know he did, but you know he's gonna say he was fourth.
Somebody.
He'll find somebody.
I'm trying to get around and do this. Oh, man, I think Stewart's blowing up, I'm not sure.
I'm trying
to hit anybody.
Oh, shit. I'm not playing Bronco.
That stage quick, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Dude, it's all JD's fault.
I know.
It's like they all get a free pass. So.
Broadcast the broadcast curse.
Oh, checking up in the corner when you're out of the gas, not out of the
gas. I'm blaming Bronco.
Yeah. How can you blame us? We're up front. How can you blame us? I know
blame you Bronco. Because we're...
Yeah, I understand you need this right here. Right here, you need this. Big time.
Oh, man.
I'm right there with you there, Bronco. Yeah.
All right, keep the barn out there. Going green. Be ready here. Come on down low now.
Good job, Bronco.
I got the job,
Peter.
Okay, Bronco.
Come on. Fucking Bronco. Good job, Bronco.
Looks like we don't have to bet.
Yeah.
My second pit stop in a row with this one.
Well, some of it's just filled up, too, a minute ago, so. That one caution. Yeah, they probably don't take much.
Yeah,
if we keep having another stage like that, huh? We missed. That was about 15, 20 laps.
15, 18
Stewart
laps.
Stewart wrecked us all right there, man. It would have been good if Stewart just... Once he got down there, he should have stayed down there.
Yeah.
All right, beat the bar out there.
Yeah, fuck going you, bro. Not a matter of ours.
Oh my god, come on now.
That is probably me.
That was insane. It's like, jeez, it's like, is he in the pits already? Like, is that what the caution was?
I was,
trying to stay off some HT3 and getting a little wiggly.
I have fuel issues now.
I just got wrecked.
Aha! Camaro, little swipey. Swipey.
I just can't get out of the back. I keep getting wrecked.
Mm-hmm.
I'd be happy if we just ended the race right now and this is the finishing order.
I will take the fault on that one.
Yeah, you better not take that fault.
No, I'm taking the fault. I tried to stay off HT3 and got a little wiggly.
Drive safe.
They say you wrecked Camaro.
Be ready.
Kind of bumped up just a touch, but all it did was get me to that outer lane, and then I couldn't get off without hitting the wall because I was stuck in front. Yeah, that late exit, you're near the wall, man. Whoever's there is stuck. No, it's up.
So watch the TV turn off.
I didn't think the caution was going to come out though, because I was down there by myself for accident. I was like, oh, that's the fucking age.
I'm with you, and I got into you.
You're almost last.
I'm last.
Drive safe. Smart. Keep your head on straight. Drive safe.
Journey to make that.
Left side.
I've actually been back here since like stage one.
Flash
to
stage
one. Thanks, low.
Fucking
boat came
down. I'm just
in
my
fan.
Our outside.
All clear. Looking
ahead
for me. Clear outside.
I'm checking way up there.
No, I'm looking on the white line.
Chris.
I hit my front bumper and put me down there. It's funny.
Our outside. You're all clear up top.
God,
I need
Stewie! Oh, I'm trying to keep it off.
Oh, great.
That's it. Stewie's done his shit all fucking night.
Yep. Stewie's worse.
Holy fucking lab.
Oh, shit.
Stewie under.
How off the wall you can, Brock. Damn truck won't stay off the damn wall. I got some help.
Boy, we do have to do
it.
Holy shit, I'm going to be building.
One back.
No, it's
all in between you guys.
Gotcha.
Good luck.
I'm not going to leave that message.
Take your left. Side. Clear left. Clear right.
See, you have to pick.
Didn't hurry up.
We don't have to pick.
We weren't in the pit in this day.
Yeah, we could have had a moment, but.
I'll be okay, y'all. If I can help. I'll go to get back to you.
was under him. I was under him when he put me out.
Why the hell is my stuff tight?
Hold on, Mike, you're outside. Not yet, not yet. We're actually going to be inside.
Gotcha.
Stay
ahead.
This thing will not turn.
Yeah, I'm struggling with my trick too.
I had a good time.
Sorry.
right behind him, Dusty.
Yep. Is that another yellow truck in front of us?
I'm busy.
No, it didn't last time.
It's very difficult to look at this truck.
Thank you.
We go to round four.
I see.
I'll be happy with a false man.
I'll be coming up on you, I think, Dusty. I don't know yet. Yeah. But
yeah,
just wait for the back of the bow hunter.
Oh, is this Dan and Kelly, my chip? This is our camera people.
I got you. Bronco. Thank you.
Well, don't do that.
Jesus, Stuart. Stuart is slamming on his brakes while I hit him.
Watch out, guys.
Oh my god. I don't know if that was that wasn't intently up there. There it goes. The top five. He's just taking out everybody.
Oh shit.
Get
his truck back under him, and then you fucking cream him.
Which fucking pushes me, too. Fuck. God damn, man.
Go down, man.
I was trying to move J.P. right in. They got hit in that hurt.
You fucking hammered me, dude. You fucking press me in. You press my front end. You press my back end.
Hey JD, send me a clip of that. I want to see how hard it hits you.
I don't have clips right now.
Cost me fucking a spot too. Like, fuck, man.
I wasn't trying to affect you, Anil.
You were just trying to wreck me. Hit him and he's right on my bumper. What do you think's gonna happen? You push this bolt off.
I just let off to let him get his truck under him.
Right, go fucking give your interview, buddy. Like, fucking, make sure you tell everyone you fucking hit two people to get it. Fuck. Oh, jeez. Fucking piss me off, man.
Yay.
Yeah. That's some bullshit right there, you know. I've had it with them.
Oh, fuck, man. Like, in the fucking last corner, you're going to take a fucking teammate and a buddy out, like, for a fucking spot? Like, come on.
Yeah, sir.